so I got a towel from high school, DXD, if you know what that is. Riz. So, yeah, let's check it out. That's what you get. And it's got this, looks like it just opened right up, so yeah, I don't know if I cut it open or nothing. It looks like, feels really soft right away. It smells good too. Alright, so I don't know how much short it is, but yeah. I don't know what's supposed to be like a beach towel. Yeah, see, this is, oh wow. yeah, this will work for, yeah, it's not that big. I think this will be good for, workouts, shower. Oh, hell yeah. I don't know, I like it. But, yeah, that's what's up. If you're like Riz from High School DXD, yeah, that's what you get right here. This is how big it is. I have to push it to me. I mean, this, you know, you can, you know, easily wash up with this and, you know, just for your workouts or whatever you want, or the beach, maybe. this is big enough for you. Yeah, you can chill on it if you want to do that. yeah, so it's real nice. Cloth. Yeah, so I'll be trying this out. I really like it. You could just hang this up on your wall, actually. That would work too. So yeah, if you like the High School DXD, Riz, that's the Riz. They got a lot of other ones too, but I like Riz. So yeah, that's about it. It's actually white on the other side. So it's actually just white on this side. So that's that. There you go. Okay, fine, look at that. I'll let you know. So yeah, that's the Riz the towel from High School DXD. Yeah, I'll leave the link if you like it. You got an idea of, you know, what it looks like, something you want, check it out. Alright, see you next one.